How did our ancestors endure the merciless cold of the Ice Age? Close your eyes and imagine traveling back 20,000 years. The world is nothing like it is today. Temperatures average 6 to 10 degrees lower. The northern hemisphere is cloaked in colossal glaciers and frozen ground. Much of Europe, North America, and Asia are lost in an endless expanse of white. Snowstorms never cease, oceans are held captive by ice, and shorelines look entirely different from the ones we know now. And in the midst of these harsh conditions, humanity faces nature's greatest trial. Will they survive, or will they vanish? But Homo sapiens had more than just strong muscles or sharp tools. They possessed the greatest weapon of all, intellect. Through hunting and gathering skills, social cohesion, and technological innovations, our ancestors stood their ground against nature's most daunting challenge. How did they manage it? From building shelters to hunting, from storing food to battling illness, we explore the secrets of surviving the Ice Age. Living spaces amidst the ice. For humanity, the first rule of survival was finding shelter. The extreme cold of the Ice Age could be instantly fatal, making natural refuges and caves essential sanctuaries. The Lascaux and Chauvet caves were not just places of protection, they also bore the earliest traces of human art and culture. The paintings on the cave walls reflected how our ancestors perceived the world and documented their experiences. However, caves were not always available. This led communities in Central Europe and Siberia to build their own shelters using mammoth bones and animal hides. The mammoth bone huts discovered in Mezhirik, Ukraine, showcase the intelligence and resourcefulness of Ice Age humans. But shelter alone wasn't enough. The use of fire was a revolutionary breakthrough in survival. The 200,000-year-old hearth remains in Cabra Cave reveal that fire was not only a source of warmth but also essential for cooking, protection from predators, and strengthening social bonds. Yet, humans didn't rely on a single method to withstand the cold. They developed clothing made from animal hides, sewed fur garments using bone needles, and in some regions, even used mammoth fat as an insulator to retain body heat. By leveraging engineering and innovation, our ancestors transformed their shelters into more livable and comfortable environments, demonstrating their ability to adapt and survive in the face of nature's harshest conditions. Hunting, gathering, and food strategies. Finding enough food in the freezing, unforgiving climate was one of the greatest survival challenges. A failed hunting expedition or an unsuccessful gathering season could mean the end of an entire tribe. During the Ice Age, large mammals or megafauna were at the core of hunting practices. Mammoths, woolly rhinos, bison, and reindeer were crucial not only for their meat but also for their fat, which provided essential calories for survival. However, hunting these massive animals was no easy task. Humans learned to hunt in groups, developing cooperative strategies. The 400,000-year-old wooden spears found in Schoningen, Germany, demonstrate that early humans devised sophisticated hunting techniques. Additionally, the Clovis culture's flint spearheads were crafted for maximum sharpness and piercing power, making them highly effective weapons. But meat alone was not enough. Humans diversified their diet by gathering roots, mushrooms, and seeds. The 32,000-year-old grinding stones discovered in Grotta Paglici, Italy, reveal that early humans processed grains like oats into flour, marking a significant step toward more advanced food preparation techniques. Fishing also played a crucial role. The 100,000-year-old fishing tools unearthed in Blombos Cave, South Africa, indicate that early humans actively harvested marine resources, supplementing their diet with fish and shellfish. However, food wasn't consumed immediately, it had to be preserved. Drying, salting, and freezing techniques helped ensure that food supplies lasted through harsh winters and periods of scarcity, proving that survival depended not only on obtaining food but also on properly storing it. Fighting diseases and medical practices. Hunger, freezing temperatures, and predators were already formidable threats. But there was another silent killer: diseases and injuries. During the Ice Age, healthcare relied entirely on natural resources. Early humans learned to use medicinal plants to treat ailments. The pollen traces discovered in Shanidar Cave, Iraq, suggest that Neanderthals intentionally gathered and used plants for medicinal purposes, possibly as pain relievers or antibiotics. Additionally, communal care played a crucial role in survival. Another remarkable find in Shanidar Cave is the skeleton of a Neanderthal who suffered severe injuries yet survived for years. This suggests that Ice Age humans cared for their sick and injured, marking the earliest evidence of social support in healthcare. Through herbal medicine, collective care, and resilience, our ancestors adapted to the harsh realities of the Ice Age, ensuring that even the weak and wounded had a chance to survive. Human migration and intercontinental expansion. One of the most significant impacts of the Ice Age was human migration. Around 60,000 years ago, Homo sapiens left Africa and gradually spread across the Middle East, Europe, Asia, and eventually North America. They reached the Americas by crossing the Bering Land Bridge, a now-submerged connection between Siberia and Alaska. Lower sea levels exposed new landmasses, enabling early humans to explore and settle in previously uninhabited regions. But migration was not just about searching for food, it was about adapting to new ecosystems. From dense forests to icy tundras, humans developed innovative survival strategies, modifying their tools, clothing, and shelter to match their changing environments. The ability to adjust to extreme climates ensured that our ancestors not only survived but also thrived, laying the foundation for human civilization as we know it today. Social life, art, and the evolution of language. Ice Age humans were not just survivors, they were thinkers, dreamers, and creators. One of the greatest cultural legacies of this period is cave art. The 30,000-year-old animal drawings in Chauvet Cave, France, depict not only hunting scenes but also rituals and spiritual beliefs. These paintings suggest that early humans had a deep connection to their environment and possibly practiced early forms of storytelling or religious expression. Another significant artistic discovery is the Venus figurines, small sculptures of women that symbolized fertility and abundance. These carvings highlight the importance of spirituality and social identity in Ice Age cultures. Linguistic evolution also played a crucial role in social organization. The presence of the FOXB2 gene in Neanderthals suggests they may have had a capacity for complex communication, much like Homo sapiens. This ability to share knowledge, warn of dangers, and cooperate in hunting likely strengthened social bonds and improved survival rates. Communities were structured into small clans of 20 to 50 people, where everyone had a role: hunters, gatherers, caregivers, and elders, who passed down knowledge. This social framework laid the foundation for human cooperation, a key factor in the eventual dominance of Homo sapiens over other hominin species. Extinction of the woolly mammoth. The woolly mammoth is one of the most iconic Ice Age creatures, but its extinction remains a subject of scientific debate. The two leading theories point to climate change and overhunting by humans as the primary causes. The overhunting theory. The rise of the Clovis culture in North America around 13,000 years ago coincides with a sharp decline in mammoth populations. Archaeological evidence, including spear points embedded in mammoth skeletons, suggests that early humans hunted these massive creatures intensively. Large-scale mammoth hunting may have contributed to population collapse, especially when combined with environmental stress. Climate change and habitat loss. At the end of the last ice age, the tundra steppe ecosystem began to transition into dense forests. This shrinking habitat limited the availability of grasses and other vegetation that mammoths depended on. On Wrangell Island, where human activity was minimal, mammoths survived until about 4,000 years ago. This suggests that human hunting played a more significant role in the extinction of mainland mammoth populations. Most researchers today agree that both climate shifts and human impact work together, accelerating the extinction of the woolly mammoth. The lasting impacts of the Ice Age. As the Ice Age came to an end and glaciers retreated, the world began to warm, opening the doors to a new era for humanity. However, the struggles and survival tactics developed during this period still leave deep marks on our lives today. The dawn of agriculture and the transition to settled life. Around 12,000 years ago, the melting glaciers reshaped the world, creating new fertile lands and abundant water sources. This transition set the stage for one of the most significant revolutions in human history, the agricultural revolution. In the Fertile Crescent of the Middle East, humans began cultivating wheat, barley, and lentils, shifting from a nomadic lifestyle to permanent settlements. Sites like Göbekli Tepe serve as early examples of these changes, marking the first steps toward civilization. With access to a stable food supply, populations grew, and the foundation for towns and cities was laid. Domestication of animals and their role in human life. The agricultural revolution was not limited to plants. Humans also domesticated animals, which played a crucial role in survival. Dogs were domesticated around 15,000 years ago, initially serving as hunting partners and later as loyal protectors. Sheep, goats, and cattle provided meat, milk, wool, and leather, making life easier and more sustainable. The domestication of animals enhanced trade, improved livelihoods, and strengthened social bonds among early human communities. This shift marked a transition from mere survival to long-term prosperity, paving the way for economic growth and cultural exchange. Technological advancements, from the Stone Age to the Bronze Age. The Ice Age left humanity with an important legacy, technology. Initially, early humans relied on simple stone tools, but over time, they refined and improved their methods. Materials such as obsidian provided sharper cutting tools, which were vital for survival. Spearheads, axes, and knives became more sophisticated. Bone needles, harpoons, and decorative objects showcased ingenuity and craftsmanship. The discovery of metallurgy eventually led to the Bronze Age, allowing for the creation of stronger and more efficient tools. The advancements made during the Ice Age laid the foundation for future technological breakthroughs. Rituals and belief systems, the emergence of spirituality. The Ice Age was not just a period of physical survival, it was also a time of spiritual exploration. Evidence from sites like the Lascaux and Chauvet Caves reveals that humans engaged in rituals and ceremonies. These elaborate cave paintings depict hunting scenes, supernatural beings, and symbolic figures, suggesting a belief in higher powers and life after death. Additionally, the Venus figurines found across Europe indicate a focus on fertility, prosperity, and divine femininity. These artifacts suggest that early humans sought spiritual connections to explain their environment and improve their chances of survival. Climate change and cultural adaptation. The Ice Age was marked by dramatic climate fluctuations, forcing humans to constantly adapt. During cold spells, they sought shelter in caves or migrated to warmer regions. In milder periods, they expanded into new territories, adjusting their diets and lifestyles. As glaciers retreated in northern Europe, humans followed shifting ecosystems, adapting to new flora and fauna. These environmental pressures encouraged social cooperation, fostering a culture of knowledge transfer between generations. The wisdom gained from surviving harsh climates shaped the resilience of human societies. Genetic legacy of the Ice Age. The Ice Age not only shaped human culture, but also left a lasting imprint on our genetics. The EPAS1 gene, inherited by Tibetans, allows them to thrive at high altitudes with low oxygen levels. Variations in skin pigmentation arose as an adaptation to sunlight exposure, helping populations in low UV environments synthesize vitamin D more efficiently. These genetic adaptations, forged during the harsh conditions of the Ice Age, remain present in modern humans. Lessons from the Ice Age for the future. With the end of the Ice Age, humanity entered a new era, but its lessons remain timeless. Today, as we face climate change and other environmental challenges, we can draw inspiration from our ancestors. Survival depends not on resisting nature, but on adapting to it. Innovation, cooperation, and resilience are key to overcoming global crises. If another ice age or major ecological disaster were to occur, the knowledge and skills passed down from our ancestors might once again become the key to survival. The struggles of the past continue to shape the future, and perhaps one day, the legacy of the Ice Age will once again guide us through nature's next great challenge.